Getting started with the continuous integration tool can be a daunting task that takes a ton of time. I'm Itzigan Baruch, and I will demo today how easy it should be to get started.
While there are many CI tools in the market, many of them are too complex to get started, not straightforward, without useful documentation, resulting in a long time to value, frustrated teams, and high total cost of ownership. To be successful, you should look for a tool that enables you to deliver value in a short time frame, in hours or days, not weeks. Let me show you a quick demo of how easy it should be to get value from a CI tool. In this demo, I will start from the very beginning of the journey, from the moment you find the tool that you want to evaluate. This is a GitLab website. From here, I will register to the tool. I will fill my details and click Register. Alternatively, I can create an account using my Google, Twitter, or other such accounts I already have. Once I registered, I will be redirected to the welcome page, which helps me to get started easily. From here, I can easily make basic actions such as create a new group to manage my projects and members, create a new project, explore public projects, or access the documentation. I will create a new project. The tool makes it easy to start a new project. It provides me a few methods for that. I can start a blank project, create a project from a template that contains source code in it, or import my repository from another tool. Since I don't have source code yet, I will import an existing code from an external repository. In this example, I will import the Atom repository from GitHub. A new project is just created. I'm almost ready to start my development. I just need to make a little magic here that will save me a ton of time. Enabling the automatic CI configuration will make all the hard work for me, so my app will automatically be built and tested. As a result of this setting, CI pipeline just automatically started. It is building my app, and then will run security scans and tests. I can see the status of each job, if it passed or failed. I can restart jobs, and even see the job log by clicking on it. All is set. My DevOps environment is now ready, and it took me a few minutes to prepare it. All the configuration made with zero efforts from my side. Now, my team and I can do our job, push new code that will automatically be built and tested. This is how easy and quick it should be to get started with the CI tool. Thanks for watching.